Flashbang!
Done.
I've got a bypass
Hang on,
shunt,
I've got a
program,
bypass
that can
shunt
crack program
it.
That can crack it.
Nope, what?
Nope, what?
to give him tactical advice.
But now they'll need you and I to deal with inside. Deal with
inside. Keep dreaming, Sony.
Enemies incoming. Enemies incoming.
Of course you're bleeding.
Calm down. Calm down. Got them. Got them. I'm on it. I'm on it. Taking cover. Taking cover.
We're
headed toward the prison block.
And Farron.
They're using.
Down.
getting you out of here.
We're getting you out of here.
No. No.
Farron. Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
Chair plugs in. Broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Trouble incoming! Got you!
Sorry, Spectre, about that.
Masir was expendable. All her death cost me was time.
Expendable like Farron.
Your interference caused all this. Betrayed Farron, he added you Shepard's body. Drellis, the Drellis simply paying the price.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating comparisons, Doctor. Thank you for bringing me Subject Zero to Sunny. Her body will net almost as much as Shepard's.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret. While you fumble in the
Is that right? You're a Yogg. A pre-space flight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery. Which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Flying.
shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Yeah, hit him now!
To bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. Enemies incoming.
Awesome.
Flying. fucking pink.
That's American as fuck. Get off the fucking truck.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next summer day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You. How?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead. So.
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust. Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you.
I'll check the power systems.
Different people. You have your mission. For now, we need to figure out our options. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
Sure you want to stay here? I could use you on the Normandy.
I have to stay here. We can't pass this up, Shepard. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.
Yeah, that you meet last
Thank you, Shepard. Thank you, for everything.
Booyah! Fucking shit up in space. Mission failed. Shepard has defeated the Shadow Broker. Eliminate servers, information leaks, and warehouse. Only this one. Our relationship with Shepard should be lost closely.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready. ready whenever you have a moment.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Salarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
Gotta get some cheese.
If you're in over your head, crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organizing, cataloging. I've got everything, Shepard. This is a dream job. Although, the location could be better.
You're not gonna turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about data.
I know. We have some unfinished business. But just because we were together before, I miss you. But it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
I want to put some pressure on you, girl.
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
I'll be right there.
All right.
Just give me a minute.
I'm in there. That's my girl. Sexy little thing. Red wine and this dick.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask me to record any parts of our conversation where my eyes do that freaky black eternity thing.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chalkwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
No.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
I got lucky with you,
yeah,
girl.
That was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
My dick is hard.
I'm okay.
I'm hopeful.
Really. It's been rough. But we'll get it done.
You've certainly made a good start. Even if those idiots on the council won't admit it. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon. If not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want.
Better get the job done on you, girl.
If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children.
You just say these things. Goddess, you were dead.
I got better.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When your team is ready, you'll leap through the Omega 4 relay. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
I'm always coming back.
Are you sure?
Sure as these nuts are about to be, Negro.
I haven't stayed dead yet.
You make a compelling argument.
Oh, I'm just getting started.
Giggity giggity goo.
Come back soon, Liara.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the Combat Information Center. Here, the crew receives sensor data and coordinates gunnery and damage control efforts.
Jacob. Back to Ilium. Where's Miranda?
The colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has suggested that the attacks are a tragic coincidence, likely the result of Batarian slave traders or isolated pirate attacks.
Pardon me, I'm on a call.
Investors in prefabricated complexes are rejoicing, however, as three...
You should try it my way. Look at how the world is
destroyed.
If this is the best you have, I'll make do. But you're certain that your own simulators are compatible with both my suit and the Asari physiology?
The blast first in our
sector.
This one has forgotten whether it's heat-sink is
or not. Okay, she wouldn't then be lost.
And have time for your solid waste excretions. He's going to Blasto the Jellyfish Stings, available for extranet purchase this fall from Ilium Entertainment.
I didn't mean... Okay, look, I'll take another look at the contract. Maybe it needs to be reclassified.
Forget it. Do whatever you want.
You know Irinya won't even talk to the non-Asari cousin.
Ah, yes. Samara the Justicar. I'll note your arrival in my...
She's the last of a dying breed. Won't be many pure-blood Asari left in a few generations.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know. Some of them seem dangerous.
That's the whole point. Danger means more contract work for us. For example, you know that new drug, the one that causes permanent neural scarring?
That's horrible.
There's a 12-page contract for shipping.
Come to
and
a
waiver
end,
for you.
As the businesswoman was killed in her office. Yes. Well, police have no formal suspects, Dantius. Making many enemies during her climb to power. The stocks in Dantius's corporation have risen as a result of the news, with hope for more stable times for the troubled company.
Sell at 25.
No, you don't understand. I lost
Ilium
it somewhere
the
near the transport
to the
terminal.
But is that gate open too wide? Investment think tanks are noting concerns that new technological discoveries may upset the market balance and cost skilled workers their jobs. Later today, we'll hear from survey teams talking about the latest technology you won't be able to live without.
Shorting prefabs?
Why not? I think that could be fun. All right.
There it is. There you are.
Let's do it.
This is a recall notice. All users of Koros brand medical radiation systems are asked to discontinue. Or for credit toward the exciting new Koros brand radiation personal defense weapon. Customer safety.
Is that her?
I don't understand. Humans celebrate wedding contracts by tempting infidelity? That makes...
Welcome back, babe. Can I get you anything? Sorry, no sex. Just clean the bar.
You said something about being a matriarch. I thought Asari matriarchs served as honored advisors.
Right. Which I do here at this bar. I know. Not what you'd expect. But nobody on Thessia wanted to listen to my wise counsel, so here I am. Dad was a Krogan who fought in the Rachni Wars. My mother fought in the Krogan Rebellions. I've pretty much seen it all.
Thanks for telling me about that.
Pleasure as always.
Yeah, it's not just sure. That's not her either. Nope. Not her.
Ms. Lawson, I'm glad you've made it. We've had a complication.
What happened? Is Ariana all right?
She's fine, but you listed a man named Niket as your trusted source. He contacted me, warning that your father has sent Eclipse mercenaries to make a sweep. He suggested that the Mercs might be watching for you personally. He's offered to escort Ariana's family to the terminal instead.
Do you have about the mercenaries?
I've confirmed that they're Eclipse, and that they're working for an organization Ms. Lawson warned us about. I could try to alert the authorities, but so far they've done nothing illegal.
You made the right decision. We'll handle this ourselves.
It's your sister, Miranda. What do you want to do?
Lentea, we'll follow Niket's suggestion. Shepard and I will take the car and draw their attention. Have Niket escort the family to the shuttle. Give him full access to the family's itinerary, just to be safe.
Understood, Ms. Lawson.
So the plan is for us to get shot down by Eclipse while your sister gets to safety?
Eclipse will be under orders to take my sister alive. They won't risk anything that could kill us.
I'm ready whenever you are, Miranda.
Thank you, Shepard.
I appreciate this.
I hadn't planned on a clip, but
they never planned on you.
Mercenary gunships.
They'll be dropping troops in the cargo areas.
Put us down in that cover behind them.
Let's hope they really do want to take us alive.
Hold fire, damn it!
I got this.
Since you're not firing yet, I trust you know who I am.
They said you'd be in the car. You're the bitch that kidnapped our boss's little girl.
This doesn't involve you. I suggest you take your men and go.
You got it all lined up. Captain Inyala's already moving in on the kid. She knows about Niket. He won't be helping you.
I'm giving you one chance to leave. That's more than most get.
Captain Inyala ordered us to give you one chance to walk away. This whole time we've been talking, my men have been lining up shots. I say the word, we unleash hell on your squad. So I suggest you walk away nicely, unless you want things.
You're all fucked. Excuse me, buddy.
Shepard. Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if I can get an idea of what we're up against.
Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Sounds like your friend Niket might be in some trouble.
If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
Let's go find Niket and Ariana.
Right.
Thank you.
How bad is it? How bad is it?
We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleet's immobilizing.
God help us all.
I'm done.